was the two great wins for us, and it built our confidence a little bit. It's always hard on the road, and you know, we had to get through some adversity on the road. You always do. You know, I was proud of our team, how we kept hanging in there and stayed with it, and were able to get two wins. Yeah, Hannah has done a great job for us. She's come along, and I think the biggest key for our team is that, you know, we've been able to work the ball inside and out. Hannah's been obviously a key on the inside for us, and has come on strong since Christmas. You know, the biggest thing is that we've been playing more as a team. We're more in sync and gelling a little bit better together now lately. So we've been able to have four people in double digits both games, and that's what we need. We need equal balanced scoring and be able to work the ball together. Yeah, it was a rough start for us, but you know, it was not something that we didn't expect. With as many newcomers as we have eight newcomers, and the returning players didn't have a whole lot of experience. So we were putting together a team and trying to get everybody to know what role they had, and it took us a while to figure that out. You know, what roles they were going to have, make them feel comfortable, adjust to college life with seven freshmen, along with basketball life. You know, what do they got to do on the court? And I think at the beginning of the year, we had a tough non-conference season, which helped us along the way, and we learned a lot from those games. And that's what I kept striving for, and kept telling them, is that as long as we learn and improve from it, we will be okay at the end, and that's when we want to be good. You know, I've seen them start to gel together, like I said, and come together as a team and understand their roles and how they fit in together with each other, and I think they're enjoying playing with each other right now. Great to be in our home court. You know, it's always an advantage, should be an advantage to be in your home court, and we're going to need everything we have this weekend, you know, because they're two very good teams coming in, and you know, we're going to need everybody and on all cylinders to pull out some victories.